Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Space Engineers. This episode, we're going to take a look at the Rover passenger seat by Garbius. That's how you pronounce it, right? Think so. So anyway, the Rover passenger seat is basically just the Rover cockpit, but converted into a passenger seat, with a few bits and pieces removed. It'll be obvious when you take a look at it. You can see my vehicle out there. Which, first of all, needs some improvements on it, the way it looks. And it still needs all its functions added. So anyway, how about we head outside and take a closer look? Indeed. Yeah, that light seems to be sparking. Crash with the darn thing, and now it won't stop making that sound. So anyway, as you can see, they just look identical, with a few bits missing. Like the LCD screens, the steering wheel, and the pedals, if you can see them down there. Is that one? Oh, it's tiny. Huh. Interesting. Maybe I should get that gravity in Horizon 1 change for something else. I put speed on one of them. Huh. Well, never mind. So yeah, it just functions like a passenger seat or a rover. That way, your passenger can't take control of your vehicle. Sure, you can add a... You can simply click on main cockpit for the main cockpit, so the others can't control it. But that would be a bit of a pain every now and again. But sometimes it doesn't always work. Need to turn it off when I put the stabilizers on it. Yee. So now, as far as build cost, it is 35 interior plates, 25 construction components, 2 motors, and 5 computers. So it is cheap. A little bit cheaper than its cockpit counterpart. You definitely save on a lot of computers and displays. So you can easily just dismantle a rover cockpit you've already put on one to act as a passenger seat and replace it with the passenger seat version. But the only downside to this one is her hitbox. It seems to occupy its entire space, rather than just the model. A little bit on the other side, but oh well, never mind. It will do. So anyway, I will leave a link to this mod in the description below. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.